The polka dots of infinity and so on are symbolic of several years thinking about infinity. In this work, called Soul Under the Moon, I wanted to capture the peaceful stillness of a moonlit Australia. Its roaming skies and landscapes are, for me, a deep source of revelation. I very much like the illusory effect of infinity from using mirrors. I want visitors to look at the dots and feel a freeing up of the soul, then taking that feeling of freedom, look into the work and have their goals and fears revealed. That's my aim. I am very honored that my work is displayed at this APT in your world-famous gallery. If the opportunity arises, I'd certainly like this work to stay in Australia forever. This work is my monument piece. It's a recent work. It's filled with many layers of my thoughts and past works. It's a completely new work. It's opened up a new stage for me. I wanted to express my feelings about the idea of infinity and how I relate to my own experiences of it. That's why I made this piece. I'm very honored that people in Australia will experience my work.